when we implemented Axon, we were sitting somewhere between 15 and 20 trucks. And as we've grown, you know, we've grown up to around 200 to 250 trucks, and we really haven't had to put a focal point on our administrative side because of how efficient Axon is. So we feel like that has really helped us keep our overhead low, which has also helped us grow fast. My name is Jeremy Gouge. I'm the president of IMT Transport. We were founded by my father in the early 70s, like around 1971, 72. Our family's been in trucking since the early 50s. I'm third generation in the transportation industry. Our main terminal is in Garner, Iowa. We have satellite terminals in Des Moines, Iowa. We have a Shippensburg, Pennsylvania, which we also own and operate a whole separate trucking company out of there that's a partner with IMT Transport, and that's RML Transport, who's also an Axon customer. Then we also have a terminal in Selma, Alabama. We just started in Phoenix, Arizona, and we also have a little drop yard in Texas, in Houston, Texas. We're very, very diversified, so we don't have a single customer that's over 10% of our business. So I spend a lot of time trying to hedge different industries. So we do a lot for the truck equipment industry. We do a lot for ag. We do a lot for construction. We do a lot for gas and oil. So we're very, very diversified. We really spend a lot of time on strategically diversifying. We started using Axon right around 2005. Prior to using Axon, we had a homemade Excel-based program. The challenge that we had was finding people that did LTL and piecework. So when Axon came along, you know, we were told there was nobody that did this. You know, and I had a hard time believing that because the big box companies, so on and so forth. So when Axon actually found us, that was a great day for us. So that was a really good program. We actually take it for granted now because of just how well Axon just forms to what we need. You know, I think that's what's so great about it. But just cost per mile, tracking, cross-docking, allocating revenue. I love all the reporter reports, equipment revenue reports. That, you know, I just got done telling you I don't use them a whole lot, but I probably do more than I give myself credit for. But like the equipment revenue reports, if I'm hiring owner-operators, I can give them up-to-date, like live time, hey, this is what our trucks are doing. This is what kind of revenue they're doing, you know, to the truck, gross to the truck, you know, so on and so forth. I can speak to whatever number they want to speak to. Transparency is the buzzword, right? So with owner-operators, they're always looking for how they're going to get screwed, you know, for lack of a better term. It's always, what are you hiding from me? Well, with Axon, we can print the equipment revenue report and show them, you know, this is what we invoiced off your truck. This is what your cut, it equaled this, you know, everything is, and it's easy on the eyes. That's what I really like about it. It doesn't look like an old DOS spreadsheet. I mean, it's an attractive report, for lack of a better term. So it's really helped with transparency. Axon has helped with invoicing tremendously because transportation, in my world anyways, has always been a very tight margin game. It's a game of pennies. There's a lot of pennies in cash flow. So the quicker we can deliver the load, it does us no good to deliver the load on Monday if we're sitting on the paperwork till the following Monday. So invoicing quickly, easy, quick, it's helped tremendously with cash flow. Axon has helped us grow probably in more ways than I could even give it credit for because of the lack of redundancy. So we're entering one time, you know, and they're everything from ordering overdimensional permits, right? So we're just clicking on the truck. The data for the truck comes up, the axle spacing, everything that we would need is just right there. So what used to take two people to do, you know, one person can essentially do. So I tell you, I think Axon paid for itself about as quick as we could enter it in the computer. I mean, it was that good, especially compared to what we were using before. And that's where I might not be a great one to ask about, you know, this system versus that system, so on and so forth, because what we had was just so terrible. Like, I feel I'm very spoiled because as I've shopped over the years or people solicit, I look and like, okay, yeah, that's a pretty good setup, but it's no Axon, you know. So I kind of went from a homemade setup to the best right out of the gate, and really was spoiled by it. Probably took it for granted. Axon has helped us with our growth tremendously. It's made that part of the growth so easy that I overlooked it, right? So when you're thinking growth, you're thinking operations growth. You're thinking sales growth. You're thinking everything that's not, well, that load is on the trailer. But as that grows, all this administrative thing just, you know, it doesn't go away. But really, Axon has hidden the fact that we're understaffed for quite some time, truth be known. We've not had to add on our admin side near as much as what probably other trucking companies do because of how great the program is and how it's single data entry, it's, you know, so on and so forth. If you're not having success with Axon, it's your own fault. That's honestly the way I feel about it.